My auntie died in the sleep, yeah, that shit fucked me up. In a couple of days, once turned they back, I don't know who to trust. I don't know who to trust, and I still don't give a fuck. These niggas know what's up, these bitches know what's up. Got a couple of IG hoes on my dick.
Hey guys, I'm done with the haircut. Now we about to take off. We about to go to Ingham Park Mall. I'm gonna show out the haircut. Listen, Lil, they can get out the restroom. About to, right now, this is my station. Let me know if y'all want another station tour. Part two. I can bring y'all part two. New station. Other one, hold on, YB. Other station was over there. This is the new station though. Let me know if y'all want it. We could do a part two to a barber station.
Comment down below what you wanna see. Nate and C, put up with the double.
Hold on. So no. I came out, that's him right here.
The fit, you know, hold on. Y'all gonna see tonight, I can really put it on. It's just calm. Tonight, y'all gonna see.
Bet. Bet, guys, y'all stay tuned. Bet, guys, we about to get these Air Forces.
Karachi, what the hell? This shit, bud, this 2015, 2016.
We in this JD, we in this JD trying to get these Air Forces. We got these clothes and stuff over up here. Some Yeezys?
Nah, but these are ugly though.
350s and... Alright, those are hard. Let me see this. Guys, y'all let me know what y'all think about these. Let me know if y'all cop these or drop them.
Nah, these are drop for sure.
I'll cop these hoes, boy. These are Yeezys too?
Nah, hell no.
But these are like bread for egg. Oh.
Y'all let me know what y'all think about them.
The price on chef is crazy.
For real. I'm about to eat this hot Cheetos and cheese for you.
I'm about to eat you.
Oh nigga, you gay.
Ain't about to eat nobody. Okay guys, we wrapping it up. We dipping already. Carl, we dipping them all right. We dipping.
Nice cash out at Foot Locker.
Hey, all white Air Forces. I got all white Air Forces too, guys. Don't say what I cop. Right here, look. The two cops from this store right here, guys. This store, I was in this store earlier. The JD store. I was in the JD. Right here, look. I cop some of these. Supply and demand. these right here, guys. There's like some joggers type of deal. I kind of got something like this. And then the Forces. Yes, sir. You already know you can't go wrong with an all-white pair of Forces. New Nate Cut merch with that Bass Pro hat. You already know we're going. Sheesh. Let's do it. Bad guys, we downtown. We in San Antonio, Texas. We're over here touring and stuff. We're going state to state.
I'm from Cali, so you know, it's new to me. I'm used to this boy shit.
Type of deal. This boy. This is the hoodie guys right here. Y'all let me know what y'all think about it down below. I heard them playing some fire, car. Got you niggas filming. I told this man, Carl, we really about to go on top of this parking garage. I don't know though. We have to see. I want to get some pics right here. That's the reason why we're down here, guys. We're going to take some pictures down here. You feel me? So follow me on the ground. If you're not, right there. My Instagram going to be right there. Y'all follow me.
Ooh, you like how slick with it, right?
You want to put your Instagram too? Bad guys, well, we're gonna get back at y'all. Y'all wanna see these flicks right here. Barbershop right now. Yes, sir. Just the outfit check, Bass Pro Shop shirt, Bass Pro Shop hat, some black shorts, and then my Vapor Maxes, and then some polo socks. That's the outfit for today at the barbershop. I have a couple heads today. I'm gonna record those for y'all. The before and after, of course, and from there we'll see what I can get into. Hopefully y'all enjoying this video so far. I know it's pretty long. I just put all the clips together in one. So hopefully y'all enjoy. Let me know if y'all want more videos like this.